Now this is a transistor which we are using here, BC107. So this is the transistor BC107. This is the keen edge, and near the edge it is emitter. Center one is the base and third one is collector. Similarly here, emitter, base, collector. This is the NPN transistor. And to the N terminal, we connected a forward biased with the help of VEE battery, minus of the battery, minus to N main, forward biased. Then this emitter is made forward biased with respect to ground, okay. The base is grounded. Collector is made reverse biased. This is collector terminal and it is N. N is made positive with the help of VCC. So this is reverse biased. The battery name is VCC. The positive battery to N means reverse biased. This is a negative terminal battery, now, so here it is minus plus to the voltmeter. To the emitter, the similarly, minus here is, so this is minus plus. So here it is because the battery positive is here. And so therefore, here it is plus minus to voltmeter, likewise as the battery is. And plus minus here to the collector current through the emitter. So first of all, we draw a graph between, this is a voltmeter, this note down VEB, and second, this is a current meter, it measures ammeter current. There are two characteristics, input characteristics and output characteristics. Input characteristics is a graphical relation between the input parameters. What are the input parameters? They are VEB and IE, and when you draw the graph between the input parameters, you have to keep the one parameter of the output as constant. What is the output parameter which is kept constant? That is VCB. So output VCB is constant. So VCB is taken as constant for one curve, and we take the readings of IE versus VEB. We've gone changing the value of VEB, and simultaneously we note down the emitter current in amperes. So this is one set to draw a curve for one VCB value. For second curve, we have to change the VCB. And again we repeat this experiment. We change the VEB and we note down the emitter current. Then we get the second curve. For third curve again the same. Now we draw the output characteristics. Output characteristics mean the graphical relation between the output parameters. What are the output parameters? They are what? VCB and IC. VCB and IC are output parameters. And you draw the graph between the two, keeping one parameter of the input constant. Which parameter of the input is constant? Not voltage. Current, input current, because it is main parameter of the input side. So IE is kept constant. graph between VCB and IC when IE is kept constant, okay? So you set any value of IE as constant and then you take the reading of what? You take the reading of IC versus VCB. I mean, you go on changing VCB and note down it time the IC. So this is one set for one value of IE. So this is one curve. To draw the second curve, you to change the value of IE. For second, you to change IE and again take the readings. For third, again change IE and again take the readings. You are having three curves of output characteristics. The input characteristics is the graphical relation between VB and IE. Output characteristics is it is between the VCB and IC. When input is VEB and IE, VCB constant. VCB is output parameter, it is kept constant for input characteristics. For output characteristics, there is a graphical relation between collector base voltages and IC. Okay, VCB and IC. When IE is kept constant, this is IE. Okay, fine. We will find the H parameters for common base configuration. H parameter from input characteristics of common base and output characteristics. First of all, HIB, input impedance for common base configuration, it is defined as change in emitter base voltage to the change in the emitter current. This delta I is change in emitter current when collector base voltage is constant. Okay, which is choose one curve from the input characteristics. There are two curves, one for VCB is 4 volt, one for VCB 0 volt. We will choose VCB equals to 4 volt. Like the delta EB, it is changing OB minus OA. Delta VEB is OB minus OA and delta IE. It is OD minus OC. Here collector base voltage is constant equals to 4 volt. In this way, we find HIB. This is input impedance, common base configuration. So VCB is constant 4 volt. So unit will be ohm if delta I is in ampere. Now we find the second parameter. This is output characteristics, input and output.
Niggah khud pe tiki thi
Now we will find the second parameter, HRP, reverse voltage ratio, that is delta VEB, change in emitter base voltage divided by change in collector base voltage. Because emitter base voltage is input voltage, collector base voltage is output voltage, so this is reverse voltage ratio when IE is constant. So we are choosing IEOD. IE equals to OD, which is constant, and we are going from one curve to second curve, that is delta VEB mean OE minus OB, that is change in the emitter base voltage. And what is the change in the collector base voltage? 4 minus 0 divided by 4 minus 0 when ammeter current is constant. And how much is the ammeter current? OD. Four minus zero, this is change in collector base voltage. And ammeter current is constant here, equals to OD. Rest two parameter we will find from output characteristics. These were from the input. HOB mean output admittance, common base configuration. Admittance mean conductance, that is current over voltage, delta IC over delta VCB. Okay, and what is constant? IE is constant. So we take the curve of IE equals to 10 ampere. What is delta IC? OQ minus OP. Okay. And divided by what is change in VCB? ON minus OM. Again noted, change in current should be in ampere. And the unit will be mho. MHO. The unit of the conductance or admittance. Here ammeter current is constant, 10 milliampere. Talab khuda se sada thi talab khuda. Lastly, we will find the forward current ratio for common base configuration. That is delta IC over delta IE. what is constant? VCB. VCB equals to constant. Now you take VCB constant from O to N, the vertical line. So ON, this vertical line. Okay, that is VCB constant. And what is delta IC here? Delta IC is OL, sorry, not OL, OQ minus OL. OQ minus OL divided by, what is delta I? There are two curves, na? One is at 5 milliampere, other is 10 milliampere. So 10 milliampere minus 5 milliampere. Here you can take both in milliampere because the unit will cancel out. Both in milliampere, okay. And delta VCB is constant. VCB is constant, not delta, sorry. VCB is constant equals to ON. In HFB and in HRB, there is no problem of units because they cancels out.
طلب خدا سے صدا تھی طلب خدا کی نہ تھی طلب خدا کی جو ہوتی تو جا بجا